London, where at the Albany Club, promoter Reg King signs Ronnie Clayton and Al Phillips for the coming British and Empire featherweight contest. Al Phillips, the Olgut Tiger, lost his title to Clayton and has high hopes of reversing that decision. But in his native Blackpool, Clayton trains and has other ideas. For the winner is a possible bout with Sandy Sadler, the world champion.